The song is called In the End. No, it's not a cover, but Linkin Park is an artist.